Yay, little or video. But yeah, it's okay. Well, we are also going to make a new character just because I want to. And let's see, I need to get out of this party. No one in it. Make new guy. Hunter, warlock.
Nathan's gonna come with us.
Cool.
Jonathan wants to get cleaned up?
Jonathan is at the gym.
Oh.
But
you wanna get cleaned up, we'll go eat? I was saying what to Nathan? Oh, he's on air. I see he's broadcasting. Come on, Nathan. Get off of there. I mean, let's go.
No. That's it. I want to change the face to it. That's it. Yep. We have already watched that, so. What is a happy horn and how do I use it?
We won't survive long out in the open like this. Let's get inside the wall. Okay, I need to find you a weapon before the Fallen find us.
They probably hear you.
Hang tight. Fallen thrive in the dark. We won't. We need more light. I'll see what I can do. Another one of these hardened.
There's a rifle in there. You didn't.
I hope you know how to use that thing.
Well, I do. Everybody in my podcast knows it. Whoa.
There's more ahead. Keep it up. A loot cache. Let's see what's inside.
Oh, yeah. Oh my gosh.
Trip mines. Don't touch them.
I will shoot them. Oh, okay. What? Oh, yeah. In here, leave it the call mine.
Fallen have a tighter hold on this place than I thought. Just a little bit further. Let's hope there's something left out there. This was an old cosmodrome. There's got to be something we can fly out here. Fallen ships! This close to the surface. Move!
I said bring me home something. Just freaking. Just for that, I'm gonna snipe you.
Picking up signs of an old jump ship. Could be our ticket out of here.
Alright, so I need to start talking to him. Where am I?
There's a ship. Clear them out.
Okay.
All right, let me see if I can get us out of here.
It's been here a while.
I could talk something or I'm gonna get like no watching.
Will it fly?
I can make it work.
Locks are my favorite. Did you know that? No, you didn't, because I never told you. I estimate every character I have on this, similar to my old one. I have a different account called Captain Wormeye. On that account, that's what I made, the Titan that looks like that, and the Warlock that looks like this, but the Warlock was the main one, and I did the Warlock first. Hi, little puppy. Little pup dog. Hi. I like this scene, so I'm gonna not skip it. so they can do that, but they...
Welcome to the last safe city on Earth. The only place the traveler can still protect. It took centuries to build. Now, we're counting every day it stands. And this tower is where the Guardians live.
I hope I can get another spark of light. That would be great. Let's see, just because. Nope. Too long with the shield. And even the strongest blood.
Here we go. I had a feeling this would work out. Thanks again. We stand behind you.
I need to start talking, so, let's see. Just, comment section below, tell me how you were today, what you did. Just put hi in the comment section so I can just give you a shout out, or whatever you guys call it. Does he have a handgun? Yep, he has a handgun. I'm taking the handgun. Let's see. Anyone else need me? Equip new weapon. I'll show you that's why I made my guy look like a freaking devil. Watch this.
You need a ship? How these look to you?
This is the same ship, stupid.
Thank you. How's these look to you? Thanks.
Unlock.
Feed is strictly monitored, Master Cade. I cannot engage.
Yes.
Hmm.
Could use some help. Okay.
So I need to start talking seriously because I need to talk.
You have questions.
Level 3. What?
Okay.
Let's see. The highest thing I can get.
Wear it well. Watch yourself out there.
I'm gonna put that on as soon as I hit level 3. Go to orbit. Alright, so what to talk about? Okay. If you guys have jaws, you should, in the comment section below, you should, tell me what their names are and what kind of dog. Hello, Chico. Are you cold? I'm hot.
There's so little left out here. We were lucky to even find this ship. A guardian can't do much to protect the city without one. But it needs a warp drive if we ever hope to fight beyond Earth. And that Cosmodrome is the only place I know where we might still find one. We survived the Fallen once. We can do it again.
Yup, because I'm great. You did nothing. I have, for one, oh, I'm just sorry, I'm not using my grammar, right? So, I have a,
the Guardian ship was recently shot down.
I have a, the Fallen haven't Chawoxin.
There might be parts we can salvage.
But it has Pug in it, I think. So it has, I think Pug, Chihuahua, and Dachshund. No stuff right now, excuse me. Like a boss. Like a great man once said, like a boss.
The ship's avionics are completely catatonic. I can call their last transmission. They managed to restore an information hub here, down in the tunnels below. We should check it out.
I want to get a little sparrow, but I can't. Let's see.
entire area.
So I need to start talking to her. Let's see. Oh, really?
Our only hope is where we found our ship. We have to go back.
Yeah. That place stinks. We have to. Stinks like a pigsty. It stinks like onions. Onions and pig mixed together. All YouTubers have that moment during the video that just like they don't talk at all. I'm kind of going through that, but in many parts of the video.
Scanning for the warp drive.
That is, it's already falling.
I hope you're ready for this.
Oh, I am. Stop running behind me, that would be great.
It's in the walls.
Oh yeah? In the freaking walls? Guess what? I don't care. It could be in my wall. It could even be in my floor. I won't care. Whoa! Sir, you need a cup of coffee. There's people behind me. I swear to God, there's people behind me. Okay. Are you gonna play that game? Hi. No. No. You suck.
I hope you're ready for this.
Not a play in the game, but just you suck. You're not a nice person. No, no, you don't. No.
It's in the walls.
Yeah, that's nice. So was a cockroach. I had a cockroach in my wall once. G. Chico, if you could not lay on my arm like that, that would be great. I'm trying to release him with a dog. There's no reasoning with the dog that just likes to cuddle all the time. Raph Ralph is in trouble. He can go away! You're ugly and your voice is even uglier than your face, so can you please just stop talking? I need some acne cream, dude. No! Freaking idiot! I bet you guys are enjoying this.
You're ready for this.
That's cold, man. You're enjoying this. This is cold. That's just cold. That's just cold, man. How did I run out of ammo? I've been hitting people.
I hope you're ready for this.
Okay, I am not ready for this because it's stupid people. Shoot. How do I... Again, running out of ammo and I haven't been even shooting. First things first. When I get in this, I'm going to reload. Okay, it's not going to let me reload. So I'm just... Jeez. Okay. Go about your business. I am a stormtrooper from far away. I said, go about your business. Go away.
It's in the walls.
These are not the droids you were looking for. This is not the person you were looking for either. I am a friend. No! I hit the ceiling and died, is that what happened? No. Jesus. There's no using shotguns in this guy, apparently. So I might as well just use all my ammo, my shotgun ammo on these people. No, go away. Go. Hey, no. Screw this, I'm out. What? How did that work? Didn't I go in there and then I came out the same freaking...
It's in the walls.
Oh yeah? Rather be have it in the toilet, but nope. He prefers to be in the wall because he's a freaking rat. That's what I call him at least. Did he just call himself Destructor? Well, not the Destructor. Go away. No. No! Go away! Stop going at angles you can shoot me from. If you're gonna play that game, I'm gonna play it. I can just shoot you and play that game, whatever people say that. Hopefully there's no more reinforcements. Hopefully it's just you and me. Oh my gosh, you're impossible. I've beaten you a lot of times. I swear to God, you were the easiest thing back then. I only beat you this recently just because I was level 25. Gotta go in here. Hi! Trying to come and snipe me? No, move. Are you coming in here? I'm sorry, Coward. Missed, but oh well. Still gonna kill you. What? It's crazy. What is he doing? We'll get the last kills, the last shot of the shotgun shot, so. Just leave me alone! That would be great, actually. That would be great, actually, if you could just leave me the heck alone. Jeez. Should I say it like some other people do? Jesus! Sorry, people who take offense to that, I'm sorry.
You just killed an Archon.
Yeah, like an absolute boss after like four times. Jeez, that was definitely something. One heck of a ride. Someone called Toby Turner. I just sneezed. I want him to say it if he just sneezed in this video. Bless you. Unload. Thank you. Jeez. I guess I should start saying G because of any Christian followers or subscribers.
Excuse me.
mind was somewhere else.
Nightwatch?
Why do you want me?
Give me a report. Four. We'll be behind.
Level four.
As you were.
Sad. Well, it's level 8? Okay. Didn't realize it. Oh, it's a shotgun. It's a shotgun, so... yeah.
I have things that'll...
That's nice. You have things that'll what?
Thanks again.
What do you want? Okay. Does anyone else need me before I go? Okay.
Tell me you are not afraid of the dark.
I'm not. I have my little Hello Kitty flashlight. For your information.
Uh-huh. Good.
Give me more glimmer. This is a robbery. Give me more. More. Five feet away. I don't even want your stuff anyways. That's what he gave me. This is bull crap. I can't freaking equip it. What I need is a freaking the shock of light. What are you doing, dog? You just started vibrating from the TV.
Checking. All done.
We couldn't stop Crota the first time.
Well, look at my level 40 character. And I was able to stop him. Many times, actually. And orcs. Again, many times. You guys probably don't know what I'm talking about. I'm talking about a little 40 character I had on the Captain One Mike profile I was talking about. Jump too soon. Silver.
Yes, Zavala.
Yes, okay.
Yes, we're still open.
No! You absolutely suck. Now what is this? One of you, I can acquire. Okay. But I can't, I don't have enough. I just wanna see what it is. What? Really? That is freaking awkward. Oh, that one. This is a good one. Secret greetings. Fist bump. That one's a good one. energetic dance. Alright, let's see. What is this? Facepalm? Oh. Just him. I like how it just holds my face one thing. Hey, watch. I'm gonna go back to the jazz hands. Then look at my face. Item returns. Alright, see? It says I never bought anything. It's not giving me any of the freaking. Want me to go all chewy on you? I'll actually go sand person on you. Are you calling me Ikora? Who the heck is Ikora?
Can't get items like these.
Tess, 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 Tess. I need to tell you something. What kind of name is Tess? Goodbye. You guys know if you hear music, that's probably the end of the video, right? Unless I'm just in, like, mid-battle, just listening to music. Right? Teach you a lesson. So, I want to tell you something. When you hear... Okay, hear this song. Just know that it's the best part of the song. Just know that this is coming at the end of the song, end of the video. And I'm actually not using that as an example. I'm actually ending the video right here. And if anyone wants to know what the song name is, it's I'd Love to Change the World, Matt Stubbs remix, 1 hour. It's a 1 hour. I just wanted it to be an hour. So it's also Jetta, and I'd Love to Change the World. Listen for a couple of minutes. Alright, so let me play it. Those of you who don't know, you probably don't know, you most likely don't know, you don't know, which I'm saying you don't know because I dyed my hair blue. Only some of it came out blue, so I'm still brown hair, but... I'll just ruin the song for you. Okay. End of video. He needs to stop dancing and sit down. Alright, thank you guys for watching, and hope you enjoyed this, you're gonna hear an echo. Okay. So we're going to end it here. Thank you for watching.